trying to think what the
best part of the story is. I don't know. Just trying to keep everything on track. I don't know if it was fun at first, and then it was like hectic, and then we were like going to Vegas. It was like, home free. Like we're almost there. But it was pretty cool. And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your part is a machine, you are not a human being. We should face so man up, living on a screen. Lower self-esteem, so you run on gasoline. It is really good cake.
Celebrating a good season with a nice piece of cake. Training for outdoors also at the same time. We all kind of took turns driving, but I'd say Mike probably put the most miles on the road. Driving, filming, crashing. He could crash just about anything. I guess that's part of our motto. When we don't crash, we race. Sometimes we do both. Plans for the summer, we're gonna keep riding and having fun. That's kind of what we're about. But I'd like to keep racing and keep showing, you know, what we're doing at the races, because that's where, you know, the eyes are and people are really pumped. I think outdoors has a really core fan base, and yeah, everyone keeps asking, are you guys going outdoors? You guys gotta go outdoors. So I'm gonna line up at a few of them. I'm gonna try to do select rounds. I'm gonna try to do maybe four. So that's my plan as of now. Mammoth, for sure, going back to Mammoth. So I'm super pumped on that. And yeah, some other races we got lined up. I wanna do a GP at the end of the year. So I'm going full bore. I got bikes and they're my own bikes. So I'm going racing. And all the people say, you can't wait. This is not a dream. Your part is a machine. You are not a human being. We should face the man up, living on a screen. Lower self-esteem, so you run on gasoline.
I bet you missed that KTM, huh?
I can barely kick the bike with these things on. Let's go race. My hands are
cold. We're gonna take them out before. I'm like, nah, maybe we'll throw them on ice and start handing them out after we do some motos. Start bringing them over to the Yamaha boys.
We talk crap now? We talk some crap?
Yeah.